So far we see that a triad is made from the root, third, and fifth notes. But they do not need to be placed in successive order of pitches. That is, the third on top of the root and the fifth on top of the third.
A triad arrangement can be altered in different ways. This is what we call inversions. There are three forms of triads. When the root is on the lowest pitch, it is called the root position. When the third is on the lowest, it is called the first inversion. And when the fifth is on the lowest, it is called the second inversion.
When a triad is inverted, new intervals are created. But an inversion does not change the fundamental nature of the triad. Inversions can be closed or open. A closed position is where all the notes are grouped as closely as possible to one another. An open position is where the notes are spaced out. And the interval between the highest and lowest notes can be more than an octave.
As mentioned before, a triad is the simplest type of chord. But a chord is not limited to just three notes. A more complex harmony is created when one or more notes are added to the original triads.
Next time we'll look at chord construction.